There's a man in my house, he's so big and strong. Goes to work each day and he stays all day long. He comes home each night feeling tired and beat. Sits down at the dinner table and he has a bite to eat. Never a frown, always a smile. When he says to me, how's my child? I say, I've been studying hard all day in school, trying very hard to understand the golden rule. I think I'll color this man, Father. Think I'll color him love. Color him, Father. Think I'll color this man love. Yeah. He says education is the thing if you want to compete. Cause without it, son, life ain't very sweet. I love this man and I don't know why. Except I'll need his strength until the day that I die. My mother loves him and I can tell by the way she looks at him when he holds my little sister Rochelle. I heard her say just the other day that if it hadn't been for him, she couldn't have found her way. I think I'll color this man, Father. Think I'm gonna color him love. I've got to color him, Father. I think I'll color this man love. Our real old man, he got killed in the war. And she knows that she and seven children couldn't have gotten very far. She said she thought that she could never love again. And then there he stood with that big wide grin. He married my mother and he took us in. Now we belong to the man with that big wide grin. I got to color this man, Father. I'm gonna color him love, yeah. Gotta color him, Father, yeah. I believe I'll color this man love. Gonna color him, Father. Color him love, yeah.
way. Take your time.